We are representing the Kenya High School Scan Group. Scan Group is a company that began in 1999 under the name Media Initiative East Africa. It was a public company by then. In 2005, it changed its name to Scan Group, and in 2006, it became a public limited company and it was listed in the NSE in the same year. Later, in 2015, it merged with WPP to form WPP Scan Group. Its big, hairy, audacious goals include to form an experiential marketing so as to create an emotional and memorable connection between the consumer and the brand so as to generate customer loyalty and influence purchase decision. Its industry of operation include media marketing and advertising. On to its competition. Scan Group has no major competition. This is because it has an 80% monopoly, not only in the country, but in the whole of Africa. However, Red House Company is growing rapidly in the same industry, and this could be seen as a rising competition. Its competitive advantage is, Scan Group has a large sub-Saharan foothold, and it offers a wide range of services under a multi-agency framework. It also leads in digital advertising under its Squad Digital, and digital advertising is rapidly growing in the industry. So industry growth. The industry is growing generally in the digital marketing and advertising sector. The key sectors include media, mobile, programmatic advertising, as it delivers a more timely, personalized and targeted advertising, hence offering high visibility rate and response. It also, internet advertising is also growing under by use of social media. It earns its revenue from investments, bond proceeds, and 50% of its revenue are from fees charged on the clients. Its major clients include Safaricom, Coca-Cola, and Reckitt Benckiser, and their charges range from 1 billion to 5 billion per year. And we've realized that those three companies are Kenya's biggest advertisers. Its management team. Their management team is led by Bharat Thakral. He's the CEO and he once worked in WPP. And he has 21 years of experience and is a Harvard graduate. Richard Omwela, he is a graduate of UON. He has a BA in law and is an advocate of the High Court of Kenya. Mushiru Ahome, he's a Strathmore graduate. He has a bachelor degree in commerce from UON. On to its SWOT analysis. We performed a SWOT analysis on the company. Their strength, they have good management team led by Bharat Thakral. They also have a strong balance sheet and they have 80% monopoly in the industry. Their weakness, they have a major weakness in tapping and retaining young talent. However, they have solved this by merging with Strathmore to offer 200 internships and employment. Their opportunities, digital advertising is growing in the industry and Scan Group has tried to take this to their advantage by leading in digital advertising. Also, Africa is a growing continent and attracts new investors each and every day. As you can see from last year, Kenya hosted GES and WTO. Their threats, Scan Group is viewed as a monopoly. Therefore, the regulators could decide to level the playground for them and this could be a major threat to Scan Group. Also, there's the new election regulation whereby candidates are not allowed to advertise more than their competitors. And this will lead to reduced profit. As we could see in 2013 during the election period, it's when they got most of their profits. So this is could be a major throwback for Scan Group.
Under the personal analysis, we decided to take a personal analysis. We have the political factors. The political factors are highly favorable to the company since the country is stable politically and there are no political wrangles. Under the economical factors, the economy of the country is not good at all, because we have seen the current rise of the dollar from around 70 shillings to around 100 shillings right now. Under the social factors, we have seen that the company is able to interact well with the customers, thus providing quality services, and also it has a good CSR. It sponsors Nyumbani Children's Home, and it also takes part in the Nainuhu festivals. Then, under technological factors, the current technology highly favors the company, since there's growth in internet, since we have the current 4G networks. Under the legal factors, this is highly unfavorable to the company. This is because the country has put up regulations, just as my counterpart had said, on elections and time for advertisement. Under environmental factors, it has a good external environment, as it's viewed as a monopoly. So we take a look at the share market price. Under the share market price, we have seen it increased around December and January. This is because during this time, investors were investing largely in Africa. As in 2015, 2016, we had a lot of opportunities in Africa. We had the Global Entrepreneurship Summit and the WTO, and also the POPs visit, thus encouraging investors to invest in Scan Group, and advertising was also high during this time. Then we have the ratios here. We have the ratios for 2013, 2012, and 2014, both for profitability and investor ratios. In profitability ratios, in 2013, it was rather high. This is because there was the general elections was held during this time, thus promoting advertising, thus Scan Group was getting a lot of revenue. Scan Group was also a major shareholder of Kenya at 50 in 2013, and at this point of Kenya's economy, the currency was rather strong. That's why the share market, the profitability ratios in 2013 are high. In 2014, the share market price slightly dropped due to instability in the country. As we have seen, we had terror attacks, thus discouraging investors, and also it expanded its foothold to Nigeria. As it expanded its foothold to Nigeria, it faced a major blowout. Then there was a lot of stress in the currency around 2014, 2015. Thus, the company experienced major losses. The profitability ratios basically show how profitable a company is. Then even the same goes for the investor ratios. You can see that in the investor ratios, they're decreasing, but it's the same trend. Under the recommendations for the company suggests that you hold your shares. This is because Africa is growing and more investors are being brought towards Africa, thus advertising is also taking up. Then the financial ratios, we believe they're going to increase in 2016. This is because a lot of investors have decided to invest in Africa due to the previous conferences I've just mentioned. It's viewed as a monopoly, thus no major competition. Then, recommendations on how to better the company. We believe that Scan Group should engage more in digital advertising and mobile advertising, since most people are taking up the Android phones and digital phones, so they should advertise through the phones. Then they should outsource ideas from the public to know what's better and what the public is expecting of them. They should also celebrate the young in their team, and the young who are not in the management team should be promoted to the management team. Then
they should also embrace social media news jacking so as to create high visibility rate. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Kenya High. Judges, comments, questions?
Okay, you've mentioned that Scan Group is a monopoly. Hence, if it's a monopoly, I would expect it to have very strong growth in profits, given that it dominates the market.
Okay.
However, we are not seeing that coming through in the profits. So Okay. Would you have a reason for that?
Yeah, okay, Scan Group is not a 100% monopoly. We said it is an 80% monopoly. It faces competition from Red House Kenya. And you've said the reason that it's not having profits right now, it's because it invested. Scan Group is under WPP, which is wire and plastic products, which is an international organization. So it merged with it. Then it invested in Nigeria. So as WPP, which is its major revenue contributor, invested in Nigeria, the company faced a major blowout. So the funds were not enough as per se. Plus the company, the country recently, as we have said in our recommendation, there has been a lot of regulations on in terms of advertising, and Scan Group is an advertising company. And you've said it being viewed as a monopoly, it's also a weakness under our SWOT analysis, since the company, the country might decide to level its playing field. Thus, it can affect, if the government decides to put taxes high, they have no say since they are a monopoly.
Any other questions, judges?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Faith Keru.
My name is Dorcas Litunya.
Caroline Jue.
Chelsea Karyuki, and we are Scan Group.
Thank you.
Thank you.